Hey everyone, in this part we're going to see how to use Chroma key in Videopad to remove the background from the subject of the video or the photo. I have already added a video on this sequence in which I want to add another object from the different video. So let's see how to do that. Click on the clip in the bin which you want to add and drag and drop it above the video on the sequence. We have to first remove this background, and for that we have to use the Chroma key. Click on effects option on the clip, or on home tab click on the video effects under blending and color correction. Click on green screen. For this effect, main setting is the color. Click on the color option, then click on the eyedropper option to pick the color from the clip. You can see we got this color here. Now click on the OK button. You can see the blue color has been removed from the background, but we can still see little bit blue color on the image. To remove this color entirely, drag the slider and do the adjustment. You can see its preview in clip preview panel. Click on the sequence preview panel. You can see now our object is appearing in the video. Click on the play button to check it. You can see all the blue color has been gone from the image. If you want, you can change the position of the object. For that, in effects window, click on the add effect option and click on the position. Now drag and drop the image where you want it to appear on the screen. If you want, you can scale the image. For that, click on the add button and click on the scale option. Drag this point to change the image size. If you want, you can rotate the video. Click on the add effect option and click on rotate. Then drag this point. Once done, close the effects window and make sure your both videos end on the same time. Hover your mouse cursor on the edge of the video which have the long duration and drag it to match its length with the shorter video. And now click on the play button to check it. Or, if you want, you can change the speed of the longer video. Right click on it and click on change clip speed. Click on the set button. So this way you can use Chroma key in Videopad.